What's up, y'all? It's your boy, the BlackChivalrousNerd, back at it again with another episode of BCN Reactions, and this time it is another sister group to SB19. This is KAIA, blah, blah, once again, another group that you, the Chivalrous Legion, whether you guys are subscribers or you guys are just like, we're just passerbys and just saw me reacting to something from SB19, first of all, thank you so much. Whether you're a subscriber or not a subscriber, thank you so much for watching. But also, a lot of y'all requested I react to KAIA, blah, blah. Just like you guys requested I reacted to, Fourth Impact's Here We Go. So, listen, you guys haven't steered me wrong yet. So, let's get into it. Is it KAIA? I think it is. All right. Combat boots. This love got me feeling like I don't care. No lie, boy, you got me hypnotized. Nah, nah. Really want you right now, now. I think you feel it too. Mama told me love ain't easy. You can blame me, must be crazy. Ignoring what they say. Following my way, yeah. Risking everything and I'm not sorry. I'm so blinded by this love. Only else doesn't matter. Now I'm burning up, burning up. Oh yeah.
Okay. Okay. Never make a fool of me. You bet I'm a slave. Is it real? Or are you made up? Image in my head. I can't let go off. Expecting lots, but I got less. I'm right here lost, being distressed. It's all a fraud. This is my fault. Love, I'm left and nothing more. Maybe love is not a game. But it isn't too late for me to give it up. Give it up. Oh, yeah. I'm the one to be blamed. Okay. What you say, blah blah. What it's over now. What you say, blah blah. What you say? What you say, blah, what you say, yeah. Looking back into this moment, the way I loved you, boy, I know what's foolish. What you say, blah blah. What you say? What you say, blah blah. What it's over now.
Okay. All right. The hair in a glass case full of emotion. They all stuck in that glass case full of emotion. Come on, breakthrough, y'all. I know you can break through. Ooh, okay. Get busy. Hey, let's work. Ooh. There you go. Okay, KAIA. All right. I see y'all. I see the babies. The babies is doing their thing. You know, how can you not appreciate what the cheering is doing? It's for the kids. You know, it's for the kids, y'all. That's all it is. But yes.
I cannot say enough about that. I actually did appreciate that. Again, own style, own attitude. Like, again, yes, they are under the same label as SB19 and Fourth Impact, but once again, this group has their own identity, and it's not like, oh yes, we are the little sister group to Fourth Impact and SB19, and it's like, no, like, we're under the same label, but we have our own style, we have our own swag about us. Same way that Fourth Impact, in the video that I reacted to, had their own identity, and you know, like, they had their own force to be reckoned with. Same thing with KAIA, you know, and that's what I love. I love seeing that in labels, where it's like, yes, we have a whole bunch of these groups, and we're not gonna be cookie cutter about it. You know, it's like SB19 has their identity. KAIA has their identity, and Fourth Impact has their identity. I love that. I love that so much. But other than that, what do you guys think about the video? Comments down below. If you guys have any requests, comments down below. Make sure you like, your comment, subscribe, share, stay tuned. More on the way. Until the next time, y'all. Love, peace, bacon, grease. Catch you on the next one. And we out.